bald eagle. Wow. That's a big bald eagle too. That's like the biggest bald eagle ever. Wow. Talk about like icing on the cake. But we're out here on a river today. We're just fishing. I'm hoping I can catch a few. Lots of lily pads and stuff. Lots of frog water. Throwing chatterbait right now. You'll see me throw a chatterbait, a frog, probably a popper or something. Swimbait. I'm gonna throw the big the S waver today a little bit too, but see what happens. Maybe we can catch a few. Hopefully it'd be really nice if we could. But I don't know. Oh, that was my first bite. All right, well, he smoked it.
He's casually paddling by, and all of a sudden I see this little gar, little dead gar. It's a pretty small gar, actually. I didn't even know there was gar in here, but that's pretty cool. Yes, wish I could catch a fish, though. I'd be happy to catch a gar. I've never caught one. But yeah, so that's a highlight. There's the paper mill. See, so this is a very industrial urban area that I'm fishing right now, but it's kind of cool. Hopefully we can at least catch one by the end of the day.
All right, everybody, we're gonna wrap it up. I just couldn't find any fish today. I'm kind of surprised. I thought this river would be, they'd be munching today, but I threw a frog, I threw a vibrating jig, I threw a jig, I threw square bill, and also an S waver and a popper for the other chickens. And I just couldn't get a bite. I got that one bite, I lost the one on a chatterbait. It was not very big, it was like 12, 13 inch fish, but it would have been cool at least to caught a fish today. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it. Rain's starting to come in, but real quickly, show you guys what I threw majority of the day. This is a little Booyah pad crasher. I don't remember what color this is. It was like $5 at Walmart, so. I need to replenish frogs. I have not caught frog fish in like a year though, so. Frogs have not been on my agenda, but I need to pick up some new frogs, so I picked this one up just to have. Also threw this one, another pad crasher. This is like, it's an old smoky color, I think. Never caught a fish on it. I bought it just to see. It's like a clear, kind of translucent. I bought it just to throw something different. And then I also threw this. This is a new, Toad Runner. It's one of those spin tail prop frogs. Threw that, didn't get a bite. Whoops. Then the other thing I threw was this. There's no trailer on it. Trailer ripped off, but it's a little 3/8 ounce Phoenix vibrator jig, black blue. This is what I hooked the first fish on. It came off, and then I was throwing a little 5-inch Gary Yamamoto swim sink on the back of it. I should have tried the Zacos today, but I don't think it would have made much of a difference. It might have, but I don't really think so. This water is extremely dark and dirty. There's like 6 inches of visibility, so I feel like having that was probably more action than the Zaco would have been. But yeah, so that's pretty much it for today's little Memorial Day bass fishing video. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was not as eventful as I hoped, but you know, what can you do? Had fun though. I'm gonna try and get out tomorrow to a new lake, so there might be a video from that, if I catch fish or not. But yeah. So thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time.